47, this is one of the Mumbai chawl. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. It might be worth looking into.
I'd really like to be alone right now.
Remember him? The state of his room after they kicked him out when he's wearing a striped outfit.
Oh, he is a celebrity after all.
Oh.
It's a small world.
Taxi, taxi, let's go, sir.
Forty-seven. Our intel suggests the maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city.
And a good day to you.
Queen Elizabeth II herself.
Any news?
There's a lot of talk about that.
I
would pay a lot of rupees for an autograph.
Fine.
Excuse me, mister. You dropped something.
I'm so not in the mood to deal with this right now.
Our intel suggests the maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Hello there. Are you interested in cloth wares? The finest colors and fabrics anywhere.
Where's the barber? My job interview is in an hour. I can't go like this.
I am the bungler.
Forty-seven. This is one of the Mumbai chawls. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. It might be worth looking into.
You need clearance to pass. You don't have it, buddy, so go away.
I don't even sleep at night. And my mother says I'm losing weight.
I really need a break. Can you go and ask from the lot? I'll never find those papers. Where the devil could he have hidden them?
Care to try something special?
What, you want me to get you a chicken tandoori or a cupcake or something?
Anytime. Something special.
You gotta be. Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy.
I love the way you feel like crap. I'm not gonna be able to hold this in.
I'm gonna get out of here.
Nobody mentioned I'd be working with you today.
Guess you're just lucky.
Not much of a talker, are you? Well, that's fine.
Ah, yes.
Lovely day. See, are you familiar with the maelstrom?
The name rings a bell.
You know, I finally figured out who he is. I like reading books of history. And 2 weeks ago,
hello.
I stumbled upon a theory.
Why don't you give this a try?
Formed by Emperor Ashoka in 270 BC. It's called the Nine Unknown Men. And the idea was they were to collect and preserve knowledge that might be dangerous to mankind.
Yeah.
Thanks. Obviously, it's something far-fetched,
but look, each unknown man is entrusted with a book filled with knowledge.
It's coming back up.
Thank you. Can't say. Weeks. I don't really care, Nines. You take it up with Kale. I'm telling you, I'll burn everything. Yes, them too. Everything and everyone. It doesn't matter.